real good job. He's able to stand back there and throw a good ball. I think the key here is that he not lock so much onto one receiver. Maybe look away and go backside.
Handoff will go to Sherrell.
Boom.
He gets a block. Does he have the speed to get there? He will. Touchdown, Dan Sherrell, his second on the night from 34 yards out. And Clackamas, trying to stay in this football game, pulls the Canby lead to 3 scores.